Aquí está su cafecito.
Gracias.
¿Quieres azúcar?
No.
Mami, soy yo.
Ay, Luis. Hey, hijo, ¿quieres un cafecito?
Sí, un chin.
Un chin. Luis, this is Mr. Santos.
What's going on?
Hey, I guess I didn't recognize you from your mom not having any pictures of you up on the walls.
Yeah, I guess she doesn't have any up.
Now you mentioned it. I guess mugshots don't sit along too well with graduation shots.
Hey, who the fuck are you?
Well, it's complicated. Mr. Santos is a businessman.
It's not that complicated when you think about it. You see, your mother here has been making that classic American mistake. In other words, she's been living beyond her means.
Hey, bro, be polite when you talk about my mother, man.
I'm being very polite. See, I like her. She's a good woman. If I ain't like her, I would have burned this building down by now.
I mean, you know you could have came to me for money.
But what would you do to get it?
Yeah, I wouldn't barter for a piece of shit like this.
Hey, be careful, kid. I could have you killed.
Oh, I'm real scared of you, motherfucker. Huh? How do you sleep at night, man? Lone sharking to all women.
Hey, she called me, okay? It's business. We run a service. She knew the rules. She should have read the small print.
You know, you really are a piece of shit.
I'm a businessman, and trust me, it could get a lot worse, my friend. Now calm the fuck down. Your mother told me about you. Maybe you can help me pay off your mother's debt. That way this building doesn't have to come to an unfortunate end.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, let's go. As always, nice to see you, Miss Lopez.
Luis, be careful.
Yeah, it's a bit rich coming from you.
You ought not to judge me, Luis Lopez. You're just like your father.
Let's walk and talk. You're gonna start fighting for money again.
Sorry, bro, but I don't do that no more.
I saw you go a few years back. Could have been something if you didn't care so much about that pretty face of yours.
Thanks, but that ain't the reason I quit.
You ain't quit no more. My thinking is you were bad enough for no one to notice when you take a dive. You beat the first two guys I set you up with. Then you fall on the third.
Fuck, bro. Shit, bro. I sure didn't think I'd be coming back here again. Man, there's probably even some guys on the scene that still remember me. If they ain't all fucked up by now. What if I get used to winning?
Then your mama better get used to me coming around and not being my usual friendly self.
Hey.
Santo, the trick is controlling your emotions.
Get in the ring.
You up, kid?
Not that bum the fuck
out. Positively medieval.
Who's up?
Yo, Kel, Kel!
Alright,
Are you gonna take that?
It is to hammer, hammer.
I'm not leaving until I see some blood.
They're fighting like kids.
Yeah, smash that face.
Keep your guard up, son.
Come on.
Let's see a submission move.
Oh, you going down?
Place your bets. Place your bets. Come on, it ain't fun unless you bet on this shit.
You
wanna put some money on this shit?
Get a good punch in.
Yeah.
Who the fuck
cool.
cares?
An old school beatdown.
Watch that mug of yours.
I can kick this chump's ass.
Go on.
Make it count.
Fight like kids.
Is there a doctor in the house?
Don't lose this one, you bitch.
Aim it always.
Warning. Locked in.
Keep my fucking back.
I love it.
Yeah.
Yeah. We're through to the next round.
Oh, that's one
Let's
mean
see some
punch.
Blood. Hand to hand. Down and dirty. Knees.
I so needed to see
Do
this.
Don't let her hit blood. You in that pretty face! Your hip is a clothesline!
Yeah, bro, smoke that motherfucker!
No, come on, Lewis!
Y'all both fight like some bitches.
They're keeping it old school with this fair one,
you
yeah?
Are...
Yeah, beat the fuck out of that troop!
See if you can handle these guys.
I'm gonna take my sweet time kicking the shit out of you.
Yeah.
I've been waiting 3 years for this.
Seconds.
Get his ass!
Oh, that's what I'm talking about.
You ain't gonna be so...
One man lead!
Look at the
Hey, just like a TV!
Hit the floor!
Don't overexert yourself there!
You're both just bitches!
Get him, son!
Put your hands up!
You should have stayed quit, little bitch!
I am a death machine with no off switch!
You're even more of a pussy than I remembered!
The abuse and suffering! It's intoxicating!
I'm gonna take my sweet time kicking the shit out of you!
Fighting, fighting, oh yes!
I will break your ass!
Think about your mama!
Nobody took you out to fight!
I think you know
what I'm saying. Take
Hey, man. You know you did the right thing. Nice to see a man like you swallow his pride for his mama. Hey,
just stay the fuck away from him, okay? You got your money. We done.
Listen to me. I was there for your mama when you weren't. I think you must have lost some brain cells in that fight.
Yeah, if I see you again, I'll kill you, bro. I'm out.